Happy Tuesday, good people. Yeah, today I will give you inspiration. Yeah, how to survive in your struggle. Yeah, in this toxic world. Okay, I've best survival movies choices. Okay, you can watch by yourself or with your friends, with your bestie. Yeah. With your family, with anyone you love, okay? Number one, yeah? Best survival movies, yeah? Yeah? You can get a lesson from best survival movies, yeah? So you can do better, yeah? For your future, okay? Now, you want to know, okay? Number one, yeah, Castaway. Yeah. Castaway is the movie, yeah, that has launched on 2000, yeah, on the year 2000. Okay, this films give viewers an idea on what's like to be stranded on a deserted island alone for years. Okay, Chuck Noland, yeah, a FedEx employee, is a plane crash victim who is stranded on an uninhabited island and forced to learn to survive alone. Okay. For 4 years, yeah, Chuck survived and made the cave his home until he finally decided to build a raft and sail off the island. After some time at sea, he was rescued by a cargo ship. Yeah, so you should find this movie on YouTube, okay? Or you can buy the DVD, maybe, okay? So you get more, you can be wiser, yeah? In your life, okay? Let's see next best survival movies, yeah? For our future, okay. Open Water, yeah. The movie title is Open Water, yeah. The movie has been released on the year 2003, okay. Yeah, the synopsis is it's about, you might think twice, yeah, about a scuba diving vacation after watching this terrifying survival film based on the true story from 1998. Open Water tells the story of a couple who are stranded during a scuba expedition after their group accidentally abandons them. Okay. After realizing that it was just the two of them, that no one else around, the shock quickly turned to panic when they realized they were in shark-infested waters. Yeah. So, let me repeat again. Open Waters, yeah, has been released on 2003. Okay, next. Best survival movies, yeah, is Into the Wild, yeah, has been launched in 2007. Okay, the summary is Into the Wild, a survival film based on true story of Christopher McCandless. Yeah, will make you feel the thrill of real adventure. college freshman decides to leave his normal life behind and start a new life in the wild. He tampered with all the human that could identify him. He also donated his fortune and refused to communicate with the family. His life begins with moving from one place to another and doing whatever it takes to live. Even though he hates civilization and chooses to leave it behind, he realizes that nature is a tough place to live in. Yeah. So life is a game of choice. Yeah. Next, best survival movies is, the title is 127 hours, yeah, 127 hours, yeah. It has been launched on the year 2010. Okay. The summary is, yeah, 127 hours, yeah, must be included in the recommendations for survival films that you must watch. This film presents the experience of how to survive after falling on the sidelines on a cliff, then being hit by a rock weighing 360 kilograms. The film is based on the true story of an adventurer named Aaron who went on a solo hike to Blue John Canyon, Utah. During his ascent, he fell into a cliff and was hit by a rock so that his hand was stuck for 127 hours. Yeah, so you can, yeah, find the movie, yeah, as soon as possible, yeah, for, yeah, get the lesson there, yeah, in this movie, yeah. Next one, best survival movies, yeah. Life of Pi, yeah. It has been launched, yeah. Has been released on 2012. Yeah. Yeah, the summary is, the film tells the story of a boy who is stranded with a zebra, orangutan, hyena, and royal Bengal tiger in a lifeboat. After the ship, he is traveling on sinks. Being well, animals as they were, one by one they die. What remains is a Bengal tiger, closely related to P.I., whom he named Richard Parker. After 227 tiring days, they were finally rescued. This film highlights the importance of adaptation and acceptance when in dire situation. This shows that humans and animals can coexist. So you can be friends with animal, yeah. Okay, it's a good lesson, right? Yeah, you should find the movie, yeah, anywhere. Okay, guys, let's see next best survival movies, yeah, for your life lesson. Yeah, the movie is Gravity. Yeah, it has been released on 2013. Yeah, the summary is, yeah, is if you have thought being stranded in space on a ship sounded pretty stressful. Imagine falling through space with no ship to turn to return to. Yeah? I mean, this Oscar-winning film by Alfonso Cuarón stars Sandra Bullock, a medical engineer whose first space mission takes a horrific turn after space debris destroy her shuttle and kills the rest of the crew. The film Gravity was met with praise for its direction and visuals, considered one of the best films of 2013. It was selected by the American Film Institute on its Film of the Year list. Okay, can you hear me right? Okay, you should find Gravity. Yeah, has been released 2013 anywhere. Okay, next best survival movie. Yeah, is The Revenant. Yeah. It had been released on 2015, yeah. Set in 1823, The Revenant tells the story of a hunter named Hugh Glass, who was almost killed by a grizzly bear. Instead of severe injury, Glass received a number of ill treatment from his own troops. He then determined to get up and demand revenge for what he received. Uniquely, the film, which was adapted from a novel by Michael Pang, only took some parts of the books to be included in the plot of the film, not the whole. Yeah, The Revenant was acted by Leonardo DiCaprio. Yeah, for reminder for you. Okay, The Revenant. Okay, don't forget about that. Okay, guys, next move, best survival movies. Yeah, for your life inspiration. Yeah, if you live in strange island, in strange country, you can adapt the movie to your life. Okay, next, The Shallows. Yeah, The Shallows, it has been released on 2016. Yeah, The Shallows. Yeah, this survival film stars Blake Lively and is directed by Jaume Collet Sierra. Lively plays a surfer trapped 200 meters from the beach. After his mother died, the surfer decided to go a secret beach where his mother used to spend time. This place was secluded and there were not many people. There he met two natives. Unfortunately, when the two people had returned home, he was trapped in the sea. He also had to survive on the reef and use his wits to escape the white shark attack to return to the mainland. Okay, guys. The last movie is Adrift. It has been released on 2018. The film revolves around two young couples named Tammy and Richard, who agree to sail a 44-yard across the ocean to deliver the ship to a wealthy couple. But unfortunately, there was a big storm that hit and destroyed their ship. Tammy is still alive and floating on a half-destroyed ship. But sadly, he lost Richard. Tommy later found Richard with a broken leg and broken ribs. The story then revolves around Tommy's struggle to take care of Richard while continuing for ways so that they can survive in the middle of the sea. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. I hope you. Yeah. Remind. Yeah. Remember. Yeah. All best from movie I've talked about. Okay. I hope you like my YouTube content. Yeah. And don't forget to give me subscribe, like, and share my content. Yeah. Have a nice day. And see you, bye bye. Thanks for your attention. Yeah.